Money to SmackDown Live. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
So you made a match right here for tonight. Kevin Owens against Randy Orton, barred from ringside. And tonight's match between Kevin Owens under no disqualification rules.
Match Randy Orton, however, barred from ringside originally hit with Sami Zayn.
Some might can angel Sami Zayn wearing out a steel chair.
That allowed Kevin Owens to take advantage.
Now Kevin Owens is shot to the back of the knee and the super. And again, the no disqualification match paying dividends for Kevin Owens and Sami.
Welcome to the Sami and Kevin Show!
Friend, you are far too gracious, but let's call tonight what it really is.
When you're as great an athlete as I am, and you are, you man, family member vendetta, they will stop at nothing. Just ask Daniel Bryan, right? You could just ask Stone Cold Steve Austin. True, because let's face it, we are better than any of the guys we just mentioned anyway, of the McMahon family's wrath. Man who's supposed to have the WWE Universe's best interest at heart, my career, by using his vessel of destruction, Randy.
Because now, yeah, Shane McMahon uses Randy Orton as his, do his dirty work. Just not that.
Randy Orton for years now, Randy Orton has had every opportunity given to him on a silver platter. He's had every door kicked open. McMahon, he can't get over the fact that we humiliate him and his family at Hell in a Cell. Randy Orton to do his dirty work for him because he can't.
And you know what the most important? Didn't even work, did it?
No. I match with Randy Orton, no disqualification. Then he made the match, no disqualification, would no longer be an option for Shane McMahon. SmackDown Live's management's vendetta against us.
Double
cut. Let's be honest, it's really not that hard to outsmart a man.
I know Shane McMahon has been born and bred in this business and everything else, but I'm in the ring. Okay, you follow? Outside the ring. Okay? You might see, a terrible announce team. I don't know, ring announcer, bellman, I don't know your name, I'm sorry. Is it Steve? Perhaps? Close look at the WWE Universe, which I gotta be honest with you, tonight, around here, right around this area, when you cross this area, become something very different altogether. Call that attack whatever you want. You can call it heinous or vicious or cowardly. But the one man, you need to watch your words a little more carefully. You try so hard. We actually worked within the system and we still won.
Check.
Said we won.
Oh, God, Randy Orton.
An RKO from out of absolutely no.
Here comes the money.
Sami, I'd like to thank you for what is ringside and what is not tutorial. But that's not Kevin Owens think that I have a personal vendetta against the two of you. And that said that you felt disrespected that the two of you were not featured at some pay-per-view event. You will be featured. Sami Zayn, you will be teaming up with your partner, Kevin Owens. The Viper, Randy Orton, partner of his choosing. Tonight, you're going to go one-on-one with... I don't know. Let me think. Viper, Randy Orton. You at the ringside area. More than welcome. Matter of fact, I'm going to insult. Good luck, Sami.
Gonna be handcuffed to the ring rope.
Why don't you lean over the table and tell him,
Dave Day?
but around this time. But you see, this time of year, there's a very special 12 days of Rusev. You gave to me a tag team victory. Two Rusev shirts. The third day of Rewards. San Diego! Four-time champs and feel the power!
The New Day!
Wait a minute. I think last week to earn this specific opportunity.
I talked to Xavier about this. He said, look, we feel like
on a whole different plane lately.
Not to mention, guys, it's a triple threat match, so the Usos don't even have to be pinned or submitted to lose the champ. Tag team matchup here tonight on SmackDown Live, and Big E's not going anywhere.
That's not working too well.
It is wildly inappropriate, Big E.
And Aiden English is finished.
It is every.
Thanks for your honesty.
English trying to get rid of Kofi Kingston. Oh, man, Allen crossbody. Can he put him away? Now, guys, you got to like the New Day's chances from the triple threat match and Clash of Champions.
Watch this. Oh, that is Rusev. Great teamwork by Rusev. Pulling his.
Oh, hold on.
Wait a minute. Kofi.
False alarm.
Not so fast.
Aiden English is singing the praises of Rusev Day as he and Rusev in control.
Ride for Aiden English. Aiden English is a very accomplished competitor. He has a very aggressive streak we've seen over the last few months.
Ring room and get to Big E. Oh, oh. Corner trying to reach out.
Almost there. Almost there.
Aiden English denying the tag.
Day. The prime minister of Rusev Day, Tom
Excuse
Phillips.
Me. Well, think about how disappointed Rusev and Aiden English triple threat tag team title match, the Clash of Champions.
Oh, they'd be disappointed. Rusev in Bulgaria in 2017 were named Rusev.
I did not know that.
That's a real fact.
That's incredible.
To the credit of Rusev and English, they are matching the growing competitive nature of this tag
match, but they've stepped it up.
Oh, man. Unreal agility from the...
Rusev.
Boom!
Right on the side of the face of Kofi.
They're a relatively new team, Tom. They're going to get better the more time they together.
Aware in this situation.
Yeah, quickly cutting off the lane of Kofi Kingston.
Bounced off by Rusev.
Oh, there's a stop. Wow.
Denny that Kofi has. Watch this again. Watch the height and the impact of that double stop.
Oh.
Here comes your game changer.
And English is in a world of trouble. Yeah. The muscle on display, the belly to belly.
On the move.
Now look out.
A 300-pound splashing. Just thinking Biggie's about the big ending.
Oh. Aiden English, great ring awareness, raking the eyes of Big.
But he reacted all the same, and a kick out by Rusev. And Rusev pulled out Big E. And taking Big E out of the equation.
Kofi!
Oh, and Rusev took him off the top rope.
That slight distraction by English.
Oh, right in the cover.
Rusev and English have beat the New Day.
And Rusev. We may have witnessed the genesis of one of the next.
Because I'm so good at what I do, they need me out there, making that title even more prestigious.
And his opponent, weighing in at 200, Bobby Roode.
To another level. Since he's come up from NXT, he's proved himself that he belongs here and he wants to make it better.
How does it make you feel when you hear these people kind of question your credentials as to whether or not you should be?
One day you'll make it to my level.
Oh, we have Dolph Ziggler at commentary with us. Would you stop questioning Dolph's credentials?
No, I belong in this match. I belong wherever the hell I want
to
be.
And Bobby Roode able to champion here. First ever one-on-one matchup between Roode and Corbin. Versus here at San Diego behind Roode. And a shot there to Corbin. And these men said it earlier.
Math matters. What matters is winning matches and getting punched in the face.
Absolutely right.
Ring hammering away on Roode.
Roode's lucky to get those hands up right there because the one he caught in the face.
It's that sudden strike ability that makes Baron.
But when he pops you in the face like that, you drop quick. That's my problem. Not having a catchphrase, not bedazzled, be champion, and to prove yourself. Okay. Not beg for everyone to tell you how good you
Fire
are.
The ring.
So you mean to tell me Bobby Roode isn't proving himself every time he comes out and competes? He isn't proving
I've
himself
mentioned
right now.
Several times he embraces the WWE Universe instead of focusing on the task at hand.
Colors. If he gets the job done, what does it matter?
Wait a minute. Look at Roode caught up here by Corbin. It's momentum, perhaps.
Roode identified the target.
Oh. Now Corbin.
Oh! Big double club. I mean, we're in the middle of a match here, Dolph.
By his target.
Oh, zigzag!
That's what you call taking a closer.
Oh, another one to Corbin!
fact that he wasn't the one in the spotlight in this match.
First shots fired. That match was in 12 days. Well, right now we are set for action in the women's division. Decent Graves, the Lumberjacks designed to keep the competitors and the action inside the ring.
Natalya already leading a kiss-up fest, trying to make some allies amongst the Lumberjacks. I'm kind of curious what Charlotte thinks about
her Money in the Bank contract. Meanwhile, Natalya and the Riott Squad.
The champ is trying to build.
Grace, you've seen Natalya.
Very smart, shrewd woman. Natalya knows if she wants the Riott Squad on her side, it's going to help her chances of
need to be with Charlotte or Naomi. Natalya's allegiance needs to be with the women surrounding her. Natalya's desperate. Natalya is desperate for some sort of...
And Byron, considering the method of self-preservation of Natalya, this could put right into her hands.
Different egos and emotions. Could be the worst night of Natalya's career. Could be the strongest female on SmackDown Live. Just dumping the quirks of Charlotte, underestimating her opposition tonight, which is what Natalya claims happened when she faced and lost the championship
champions in a lumberjack match.
Oh, during the commercial break, Natalya was smiling like she won a free pass to Disney World. She has
loved your opponent before the pay-per-view. I mean, it's a great strategy.
Oh, neck breaker there
is what we're seeing.
By Tamina.
This could be it.
One of the Samoan drop there to Tamina. And a big boot.
And the bridge into the figure eight. And Tamina tapping out. Charlotte.
Tamina tapped out immediately, which is.
Charlotte, congratulations on at Clash of Champions. I'm taking back my title. And the there was, and the best there ever will be. Because you.
All right, Sarah Logan.
Hold on. We should give our beloved champion a preview of what's in store for her at Clash of Champions. WWE Universe, break out your popcorn, open up that favorite bot is here for your feature presentation.
Y'all come out as nervous as some long-tailed cats in a room full of rocking chairs.
That no one is safe when a riot is...
And Tamina not waiting for the first shot to be fired, going right after him.
Combustible elements, you'll have it ringside in a lumberjack match. You're going to have chaos in. It's going to be the case.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Can somebody please
come Clash of Champions?